Hi guys, today I want to talk about this special micro server. It's a continuous servo, FS90R. R stands for continuous rotation. So just for comparison, I have here a standard servo and this is the micro servo. And when you order this, you get also the accessory. It comes with 5 types of horn. The circle, the cross, that's the standard, and some more horn, and of course some of the screw for you to mount the horn to the spline of the servo or the shaft of the servo. So that's the accessory you get. So let me show you the specialty of this tiny or micro servo. So I have here a wheel. Later I'll talk about the wheel. Anyway, the specialty about this servo is continuous rotation. As you all might know, standard RC servo have a limitation of the rotation. It cannot rotate 360 degrees. Okay? But this servo is modified and is designed to rotate continuous. You can still use the standard RC signal to control it, but it will rotate continuous. And you can adjust the center point of the stock by turning the potentiometer at the back of the servo. Okay, so do check it. I'll put the link under this video. And beside this servo, we have another new product, which is the wheel designed for this servo. So it come in 60 mm diameter and 8 mm width, and there is a silicone tire for you to put at the outer ring. So in case you get the tire and the wheel loose, you just pull it and just fit it like this. So this is a very good traction tire. It's silicone and it's black color. So the center hole fit nicely to the spline of the servo or the shaft of the servo, and then you can secure it using the screw come in the accessory of the servo. So that's the wheel and the servo. So I put the link of both these products under this video. Do check it out, and as always, thanks for watching. Do give it a thumb up and share the video. Bye.